Hello, welcome to Essel's new video on the Enzymatic KeratoPeel. We will be doing a demo today on the actual KeratoPeel. You can use it in two ways. You can do it as an add-on in a facial, or you can do it on its own as a mini peel. It's a non-irritating peel and it can be used on all skin types. Insanity reigns on streets of no size. We will start the facial by working with the eyes first. We will do the maxi cleanse. We will remove all eye makeup. So you will take two wet cotton wools and you will apply maxi cleanse to them and you will cleanse the eye area.
Jigsaw puzzle houses the resultants of mass. The top of the mountain cut off by the mist, and the white serene temple and space does exist. Lemon trees are...
Our next step will be facial cleanse with the triple action wash. The truck is forced off as big as a house, while dawdling along like a little green mouse. A long sweeping view expounds my belief. We will be applying Vaseline as a barrier to all the hair that we do not want to remove. Okay, so we will be applying it to the eyebrows especially, and any hair on the hairline that sticks out that you don't want to remove. Mountains that stop them and suffer no loss. Reeling cliffs that fall down the sea while people are sleeping. Okay, so we have got our keratin powder and we've got the same proportion of water. You will be mixing the two together with warm water, and it's important to note that you need to mix it very well. Man made and God made in one made of air. The essence of time is virtually gone. Day goes and night comes. We've now mixed our powder into a paste and we're going to apply. Please ensure that you use a paintbrush that is not natural fiber, as this is a keratin dissolver and it will dissolve your fibers on your bristles. We are now taking two wet pieces of cotton wool. We've sprayed them with the DNA spritzer. We're going to apply them to the eye area. This product needs to be applied, it needs to be used underneath the steamer. We're going to steam for about 15 to 20 minutes with the product on. So the enzyme has been on the skin for 15 to 20 minutes. We are now going to remove it. You're going to take wet fingers and you're going to just loosen the enzyme off the skin. Just to make sure that everything is nice and loose and easy to remove. Then you're going to remove it with sponges. We are now going to put DNA stem cell serum onto the skin. We are going to paint a thin layer of stem cell mask onto the skin now. Okay, we are now going to finish off the facial with Dermaplex Day Cream. Please note that if you are doing an older skin, you can use your DNA Epi New Day Cream. Won't you come here soon? Have you been standing on the star flakes? No, dude. Please note that if you have used the DNA Epi New Day Cream, you need to apply our DNA Epi New Sun Protection SPF 30 over it. Don't you know? Where are you at?